Notre moteur, c'est vraiment la curiosité.
What drives me is really curiosity. We want to understand the forces between living cells and their environment and how this changes the behavior of the cells. In other words, how do they move? How do they adhere to their environment? And how do they differentiate from each other?
Benoît Ladoux is a world-renowned scientist in the field of mechanobiology, a field which combines cell biology, biophysics, and engineering. He focuses on the collective movements of cells and their self-organization, which is of great importance for the regeneration and remodeling of tissue and also for cancer research. Ladoux investigates cell migration in relation to the stiffness of their surroundings and the forces to which cells are exposed.
Mechanobiology is important for understanding fundamental processes such as morphogenesis, the development of organisms, as well as wound healing and other physiological mechanisms. It can also provide explanations for tumor formation when the surrounding of the cells changes and hardens, for example. This, in turn, can influence cell movement or tumor invasion.
At his new location in Erlangen, Benoît Ladoux plans to investigate the mechanisms of tumor cell migration using 3D cultures of stem cells. He aims to observe their changes in surroundings with different mechanical properties. The hope for the future is to be able to actually direct cell growth.
It fascinates me to observe cells under a microscope, seeing how they move, a gigantic number of interacting objects. And yet, in the end, they manage to create a mechanism that works. That is very beautiful.